Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony? Huh? What was that? Let's scope it out.
Let's go. I'll watch your back.
Thank you.
I'll check it out. Infected got loose! Shit!
Hick. What happened?
I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking stray.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
Gotta be a fucking stray.
Shit.
Spread out! Guard the tower!
Abby. She's bit!
Keep back!
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me! Hey! Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Come on! Abby? I can't let you leave. not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this.
Take him.
you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.